Thanks, Dennis. I'll see what I can do.
This used to always kind of freak me out when I was younger, and that's because I used to always be pretty scared of volcanoes. I still kind of am, but not as much as I used to. I'm more scared of tornadoes, stuff like that. So we are going inside of a volcano. I don't think you can even come in here if you don't have the bunyip thing. Oh boy. Holy shit. Suddenly big mountains of lava and shit. Oh, that's a beautiful screenshot, actually. I remember this music. Okay, so we need to look around here and make sure that we don't miss out on things. We got a red one. What is that? 500 opals. Oh, yes. So it says to go that way. Okay, I can see what looks like a bilby over there. We've got lasharang things. Lots of buttons everywhere. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, there's another one up there, actually. And our bunyip. So now this can actually fire water, which I have to aim with the keyboard again. God damn it. Well, it fires something watery. Julius says, science fact 813, transporting the bunyip. You can transport your thermo-extreme bunyip across the lava using the air platform. Simply position the bunyip on the air platform and shoot the button to get it moving. Oh, I see. But I do believe you can actually swim in the lava, if I remember correctly, with this thing. He's dead. Gotta be careful because I don't get, stuff for that. I don't know if there's... Oh, there is! I have, like, a spin attack. I didn't know if there was, like, a melee. Oh, there's platforms just randomly popped out of the larva. I guess it's kind of like a checkpoint thing. Ah, no, you don't. There's a bit of a lasharang thing here. Oh, there's a lever. And one of these plants. Holy fuck. So was I supposed to do that? I don't know, because how else would I have gotten over here? Yeah, because I need the bunyip thing. Which is now teleported up here. It just made me skip the thing. How do I get that up there? Do I have to pull him down, or...? Oh, okay, that did not work. Yeah, so I can jump up here like this. Oh, that's it. Shit. Oh, shit. Probably not good. I'm still... What? There's still one left? Oh, no, they're spawning in again. Okay, gotta watch out, because these guys are nasty. Okay, don't touch that. Okay, let's address what is going on here. Oh, I have an idea. That button down there probably makes a thing here or something. Right. I don't want to leave this area without collecting everything. So let me jump back in my dude here. What did that do? I didn't see it do anything. Did it? It didn't do anything. Oh, that's how you get that thing over there, by the way. Without falling off, please. Can I not grab that? Do I have to... No! It puts me all the way back over here, on top of the lava! I'm gonna die. I don't even know where the... Oh, there's a dunny over there. No, you can't. Damn. Maybe I need to get another platform over there or something? Totally confused. Alright, well, let's... Actually, oh wait, there might be an invisible platforms maybe somewhere? No. What the hell is going on here? I'm trying to figure it out. And, as you can see, this one I do have to control underwater with my keys. Not sure this is really how it works. Especially considering there are bubbles coming out of his ass. Ooh, but there's lots of stuff down here. Okay, so I need to get that open, and I think that gets opened by one of these buttons up top. Alright, let me press this button again. Or can I? Yeah, see, I don't know what it does. It just shows these platforms. Is it? Well, these ones blinking red. I would assume maybe that button just makes them pop up for a limited time. Maybe the game's bugged out a little bit. Well, let's just continue on as normal here. For the time being. Don't want to fall back down there. Yeah, okay, see? So that now puts a thing down there, and this will do something. That'll open up the door under the lava. So now let's head back. Wow, we're coming out with a lot of opals. That'll definitely make back our opal monies. Our opal monies. Without falling, please. Oh. Why is there an arrow? Oh, wait. That one's the only one that's moving? Oh, I see. You get him to stop. Oh, I've just completely fucked it up. Is this a restart? Yes, okay. Maybe that yellow one down there restarts it as well. Okay, so I need to get these to then stop. So like this one. Yeah, see, like, I'll put that there. Oh, maybe a little bit more down. No, stop! Okay, that's probably not gonna work. Oh, shit, I don't know what I've just done. There's a red button under here. What does that do? And how do I get to it? Oh, shit, now how do I get back? Can I hit that from here? Okay, that started to... That made platforms up there. Oh, I see. That's what this is for. So that I can now, if I have the right ring, I can skip it so that I don't have to mess up my platforms. Okay. It's a little far away. But maybe that's what these platforms here are for. Well, maybe not. Damn, I can't grab on any ledge here. What the hell? Whoa! Is it this ring? Excuse me. Why won't it let me grab the ledges? What the fuck? I'm only in the first fucking room here. I can't get back up. I got up there before, didn't I? Okay, I don't... You know what? Okay, that doesn't work. Guess we'll have to do this each time if I screw up. This is me trying to collect everything, everybody. I don't definitely know the thumbnail's gonna be here. Do 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 do. Only. Bow, 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 bow. There we go. Oh, come on, please. Yes! I got him! Oh! Whew. Okay, that's one task down. Now I gotta figure out what the next task is. Well, let's get back over there and I'll assess it. Do, 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 do. Bow, wow, wow, I'm a potato. Fucking potatoes are so fucking good. They are, yes they. Duh. They taste like a potato chip. That's what they taste like. Maybe that's B. Because they are made of them. That didn't work right. Okay, we still got like these things. But those are things I think I need to use the machines for, or the mecha thingy. So how exactly do we get that? Or do I need to... Wait a minute. I think I see what I gotta do here. I think I've gotta make, like, a pathway. Don't I? For each. So, like, we gotta bring this one back around. See how it goes up? Like, I gotta make a pathway for each of the... of those things. I need to get him back into normal place. And then we go down there with the mech, get it. Or the bunyip. I keep calling it a mech because it's a, you know, a robot. Or like a cyborgy thing. Well, it's a suit. Put it on and it helps you do shit. Okay, now let's hope that this works because this thing doesn't have a lot of jump power. Oh! That almost didn't work. Ah, it opens up doors? Or no, one of three to open a door. Okay, this has got to be for like a collectible or something. Because this is a lot of work. Okay, I'm not going to make that. Yeah. Shit. Okay, so I understand what I'm doing now. It's not as confusing. Alright, now we gotta get to the second one. So we start this, Buton. Until it's about lined up. Tedious, yeah, but fun. Tedious, but fun. I think that's about right. I think that's pretty close, but now this other one here, that needs to go in the middle. Has to, right? Is it coming up? Well, it's coming up at a very weird angle. I need to see exactly what the fuck is going on here. So that one's gonna start wandering off in that random direction there. So it's not going to fit right in between there. It looks like it's going to come in at a weird angle. Like that. No! No, 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 no! Okay, well... Oh, I don't like that, because you can't stop it right away. So you can't make minor adjustments. So I think that's how I have to get that third one, then the second one's gonna be awkward. So that looks about right. Let's give that a go. Yeah, see, this is just enough to float down to. Okay, that one is close. Okay, that's two of three. Alright, we're doing alright here. Shit. Okay, I think we can keep this one here, but now we have to move... No! Oh, no. Okay. That's the one I meant to keep there. I guess I judged that as the first one. Okay, that looks like good there. Okay, now this one obviously needs to stop there. Is that good enough, actually? It's gonna be really awkward again, but that might be good enough. So I don't know if you can grab onto ledges with these. Oh, yes! Yes, the door! We did it! We did it! We did it! Now, I'm not sure about how you get to that red opal, that 500 opal bag over there, but I'm not really going to worry about that. Because, I mean, it's there. That's nice, but... I'm not exactly sure how to get to it. It probably has something to do with the platforms. Actually, wait a minute. I think that's that thing that I thought was like a wire or cable is actually something you can climb on, maybe. Or like grind on, you know? So like if I jump up here... That was a negative. It just kind of looked like maybe... That's got to be something I can attach myself to. That's got to be what it is. Yes, it has to be. I want to try it now because I thought it was something I needed to use the platforms for. But, like, can I attach myself to that? Like, maybe with my lasharangs or whatever? The frame rate here is very good, surprisingly. Whoa, I almost fell off. Like, see how it kind of looks like? I think that has something. I don't know exactly what I need to do here, but that looks like, you know, like a grind rail or something. I mean, I don't think there's any high enough places here to... Oh, I don't know, actually. I think I have an idea. I think you do have to align. You know what? Maybe I'll try it. Because that is 500 opals that are just sitting right there. You know, I might as well give it a try instead of just letting it sit there and flap around like a dingus. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, shit! It's got Grand Theft Auto controls. Where you have to completely turn around, so let's approach this from the right angle. There we go. Probably getting tired of seeing this same routine. I get you. Alright, let's try this now. Why does it keep picking all the weird ones first? Oh, see, now that one's gonna go down. We don't want that. So I need you to get back. Like, I think I have to... Well, actually, it looks like I could just glide over there from the normal way, but... See, I think this is the one that's gonna come all the way out, right? See how it kind of comes out to, like, right down there? Ah, shit. Messed it up again. I'm determined to get this fucking opal bag. Because, I mean, that's 500 opals just sitting there, guys. I've Gotta at least try. If I can't get it in enough time, then I'll just go ahead and... Why are there flies in a burning hot volcano? Yeah, see how it comes all the way down? And bam. That's gotta be like a staircase or something that we need to use. I know what I'm doing now. And I get a free 100 opals. I am so smart, I am so smart. I am so smart. I am so smart. S-M-A-R-T. Fuck, I fucked it up. It's S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T. Well, we got it. And now I'm killing myself. Okay, let's get into this larva. So there are two things down. It's very rubbery down here. I think that's because there are creatures, actually. If I remember correctly. Well, I don't see any creatures. Oh, I can hear him now. Now, I don't know where this other door is. Because we got left and right. Ah! Okay. Why are there lava eels? So there's gotta be something up here. Ah, shit, there is! And it requires a certain... rang. You've gotta be kidding me. Do I have to do all this again if I come back? Because that would be annoying. Yeah, and there's a collectible in there, too. And lots of opals. That burns right there. Damn it. Damn it. And there's a thing there. Okay, well, I need some sort of warp-a-rang. No idea where we get that yet. But that's there. That's really burning into my esophagus. Well, hopefully we can get to that point then. And hopefully we don't have to go back through all that platform stuff again when we come back. Watch out. Okay, that one's not open, apparently. That's all... Okay, that's probably what... all these other areas here, that's probably what those... That button in there was for. To open up all these other ways. See, this is stuff that I never really did when I was younger. Because I couldn't... How do I get out of the water? Or lava, I mean, not water. Well, there's some more opals down here. Over here, maybe. Well, is there loot that way? Because this is the way I need to go, up there. What the fuck are those big things? More new enemies. And that one just fell off. Oh, there goes another one. Yeah, that's where I've got to go, but look, there's a picture, and there's stuff over here. Now, these rocks, you cannot stand on, unless you cool them down. Look at that. So, we couldn't come over here if I didn't bring my frosty ring. I don't know how we get up there. Is there a hidden platform, maybe? No? I don't know how we get up there. Oh, there's a lassoring thing. Really? Oh god, how are you supposed to do that? Without, like, falling off? Really? Okay, this is really gonna hurt. Oh, okay. That was a little bit too risky for my bottom butt. No, it didn't work. Did it? No, it didn't. How the hell do I get home? I gotta go back down. That's how I get home. I'm almost dead. Okay, well, there's a dunny here. Okay, that did not work. What am I going to... Oh, it's a Buton. That almost did not work. Holy fucking shit. Okay. Oh, wait! It opened a door. Hmm. And that takes me home. Now, if that opened up a door... So, we know the first turn in there, the first turn right, we need the Warparang for. Is this door the one open? No. It's this one here. So, it's the second one then. What have we got in here? Oh, very pretty. We got that another one of those dudes. Yeah, I do not remember any of this. I've never been in here. Awesome. More of this goo-boo berry guy.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. The goo-boo juice was drunk when I got here. Hey, it's you again. You little orange furry dinosaur thingy. Guess what? They can look all they want, but they won't find me. No way. Uh-uh. Say, you're not here just because you want stuff from me, are you? Well, I got news for you, pal.
No.
I ain't got anything to give. Nothing. Nada. Tip. Except for these. These are for you.
Oh, God. He's definitely drunk on this goo-boo juice. Wow. Okay, we're back up over 10,000 now. Awesome. So that one's completed. Check that off. And the other one I know for a fact we open probably through that other button. So we need the Warparang and then we can come back here. I gotta try and keep track of everything I need before we have to come back to these levels. Alright, let's fight our way up this hill. Not sure how I feel about those guys that are throwing off shit. Oh, I can't. It won't. I can't hit them. Oh, there we go. Do a lot of damage too.
Hey, over here.
Over here.
Are we glad you found us? Our lava pod's cooling crystals defrosted, stranding us here.
No worries. You can have some of my cooling.
Thanks. We better get out and let Dennis know we're okay. He's probably worried himself silly by now.
The Pippi Beach Nippers are having a surf carnival today, Ty, but they forgot their sunscreen. Rex and Al have a supply of zinc cream ready to go. Would you be a top bloke and make sure the nippers get their sunscreen?
Of course. But first, we gotta check these guys for spies. Nope, they all look normal to me. If that's even what I'm looking for. So that's how we get out, but there's stuff here. Now there's a thing. Thank you. That'll, of course, bring me over here, and then that'll take me down here. And what the hell do I do now? Well, there's a Lassorang thing here.